I've always been dissatisfied with my bandsaw's dust collection. The dust collection that came with the machine that sits on the back here was virtually useless. Now, I've done a bit of research on the web, and a lot of people's had the same problem. So this is not my idea. I pinched it off somebody else. You will see what I've done is I've put this idea that goes directly, the suction goes directly onto the blade. Okay, so it comes in from the front. All I've done is just drilled two holes and slipped it up. Now, originally, this is only one job, and originally that would be completely full of sawdust in there. There's a little bit, but I found that using the dust deputy, I found that you can see the amount that I've collected, and most 90, I think about 80-90% I've saved using this method. Now you'll notice that, okay, you still get a little bit of dust on the top. I haven't hidden anything here, but compared with what I used to get down underneath here, that would be completely and utterly full. So I've taken the old one off system, and I've just used this new system where you've got an idea that it just goes straight from the blade. The blade passes that and collects it into my dust deputy. Here are some photos of the unit that I made up. Made up it out of PVC pipe, just heated it up and to get that shape on the end.